you for joining us as we wrap up our week talking about worrying and being a worrier. I want to read Matthew 6:31-34. It says, therefore, do not worry, saying, what shall we eat, or what shall we drink, or what shall we wear? For after all, these things the Gentiles seek. For your heavenly Father knows that you have need of these things. But seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about its own things. Sufficient for today is its own worries. Seek first, because God knows what we need. Seek the kingdom and all its righteousness, and not worry. Because when we seek God, when we work as hard, when we see, two things can't exist together, prayer and worry. Because see, if you pray, you don't worry. But if you worry, why pray? So today, we're going to seek first the kingdom, seek his righteousness, and know that he will do all to add these things unto us. Knowing that if we work, that if we work hard, that if we follow what he said before us to do, that if we show up and we show that we trust that God will be there. He will be there with us, for us, in every circumstance, in every situation. Let's keep our focus on today. Let's keep our focus on what's going on today. Let's keep our focus on what's around us today. Let's solve the problems of today with prayer and with a vision from God and listening to the Holy Spirit as he reveals all those solutions to us. Let's seek God and watch how he blesses. Let's seek and wait for what God is going to do. And let's let tomorrow take care of itself. And we'll deal with tomorrow when tomorrow comes. Oh, after this whole week of talking about worry, I'm ready to put it aside. I'm ready to put it behind me. I'm ready to put it away. I hope you are too. Thank you for joining us. We're going to see you next time.